What did you need?
Gullamai give up any information on our buyer? No. We've heard that name. This is grave news indeed. She's someone I hope will never cross paths with again. Carlyle destroyed everything this guild stood for. She murdered my predecessor in cold blood and betrayed the guild. After we discovered what she'd done, we spent months trying to track her down, but she just vanished. Carlyle and I were like partners. I went with her on every night. We watched each other's backs. I know her techniques, her skills. If she kills me, there'll be no one left that can possibly catch her, and we knew where she was. Only one place happened. That was where she murdered Gallus, a ruin called Snowvale Sanctum. We have to go out there before she disappears again. Yes, I'm going with you. Together we're going to kill her. Here's your payment for Solid. Prepare yourself and meet me at the ruins as soon as you can. We can't let her slip through our fingers. What do you want?
Looking for wood. Well, well. I was looking for this little beauty. If you happen to cross any other unusual trinkets like this, be sure to bring them to me. I promise it will be worth the effort. This should compensate you for your find. I handle the fishing, numbers, and bedlam jobs. The ones with a more personal touch. If breaking's a more your thing, go talk to Vex. There are all sorts of people wandering around carrying their valuables on their person, just waiting for someone like you to pick their pocket. So, you in for a little fishing? Good. Here's your assignment.
Need a few spare septums? I got the cure right here. I handle the burglary, shell, sweep, and heist jobs. Most of them involve breaking and entering. If you don't like that kind of work, talk to Delvin. He runs the more up-close and personal jobs. Pretty simple. Break into a house, grab a specific item, and get out before they realize what's going on. The catch is you can't kill anyone who lives there, or you forfeit the payment. You ready for some good old-fashioned burglary? Good. Here's what you need to do. Steal anything worth talking about?
Well, looks like you're fitting in well down here. I'm supposed to allow you to trade in one of your pieces of guild armor. So what will it be? Of course. Otherwise it wouldn't be much of a reward, now would it? Your new piece will enhance your skill beyond that of the original. Trust me. Are you sure? Once I exchange it for you, I'm not taking it back. Unless you want to sell it at a discount, of course. Okay, there you go.
Guess I was just hearing things.
Eyes down, the orcs did frown. They bid the elf goodbye.
Go to the cards,
Darcy.
Use your smarts, he said. Lock up two threes. What was you thinking? A fool never saw me pull that ace out of my boot.
Told him to hand over the gold. Did he listen? Oh no, they always have to fight back. Never enough.
Pick your pockets.
Give me some
slacks. The real importance. No rough stuff.
One last time.
I see you, but I don't see Frost. Come back when you have the horse with you.
Ha! You've done it!
I've got to admit, I wasn't sure you could pull it off.
But you've definitely earned your pay. Let's make the exchange. You're playing a dangerous game, my friend. Fine, you win. Take the horse and leave.
Khajiit is ready for any troublemakers. Bandits harass the caravans at every step, but Khajiit usually scared them off. A few days ago we were ambushed. A nuisance, really. But many of the marauders had quick fingers. One of them stole my moon amulet, given to me by my mother when I was just a cub. It is my only memory of home in this cold land. You are kind to offer. We believe the bandits are part of a group headquartered here. Be careful. I missed my amulet. But a life cannot be replaced as easily. May your road lead you to warm sands. Need something?
I swear, every wanderer who shows up in Whiterun looks weaker than the last.
You look strong. Come to Yorvaskar and be a companion.
Ah, fresh blood. Hope you know how to handle yourself.
We are creatures of the desert. The north wind chills us to the bones. The roads of Skyrim lead to many dangers.